Earth is a level, motionless plane, with the sun, moon, and stars revolving over and around us, just as you experience every day. The North Pole is the magnetic monopole center point, with Polaris, the North Pole star, situated directly above. Polaris is the only motionless star in the heavens. If Earth was truly a tilting, wobbling, spinning space ball, as 1,000 miles per hour on its axis, revolving 67,000 miles per hour around the sun, spiraling 500,000 miles per hour around the galaxy, and shooting off several million more miles per hour through the universe, the star patterns would never look the same two nights in a row, let alone be fixed in exactly the same constellations for thousands upon thousands of years.